Hey everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another pickup video. This is December of 2015 pickups. In this pickup, I tried to keep an Xbox and PlayStation theme going on. First pickup, it was absolutely free. Shape Up for the Xbox One. 8 games here for $5. Got NHL 11. That sun has hit me right in the eye here. NHL 12. Combo 2-in-1 here. Lego Indiana Jones, as well as Kung Fu Panda. Next is Darksiders, Assassin's Creed. Still my favorite Xbox 360 game of all time, I believe. The Elder Scrolls Oblivion. I put ridiculous amount of hours in this game, and I kind of always go back to it at some point. Next, Scarface. Pretty good game. And Godfather, the limited edition. It's an okay game, but if any of you have played through it, you notice it gets extremely repetitive. Next pickup, killer deal here, $3, no joke. Star Wars Battlefront 2. On that note, 2 games for $5 here. Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the PS2. Mega Man X6. So yeah, really happy about that. Next 2 games also needed for my collection. $5, Silent Hill 2, Restless Dreams. It's not uncommon, but I just never come across it. And another one for the collection here, Silent Hill 4, The Room. Next, 2 games for $10. Pretty big ticket PS2 games here. Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2. And this guy, I hope I'm pronouncing it right, Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 with the manual. So many characters in this, it's sick. It's like last pickup here, 2 games for the collection for sure. Paid $10. Fatal Frame. I just started playing this. It's pretty creepy, I'm not gonna lie. And this one, I honestly didn't know too much about. I know it's expensive right now anyways. But Obscure, another survival horror for the PS2. That's it guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and thank you for watching.